In Lexington, some turnover is projected for Fayette County's Urban County Council seats.
For District 1, Tyler Morton is the projected winner, defeating incumbent Tana Fogle. Morton with 58% of the votes and Fogle with 42% of the votes.
And in District 4, Emily Curtis projected to defeat incumbent Brenda Menares. Curtis with 52% of the votes and Menares with 48%.